Bible tells us that all have sinned and fallen short of the wonderful glory of God. His word tells us that the payment or the wages for sin is death, but that free gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. And whoever calls on his name will be saved. And the good news is, each person here is a whosoever. Whosoever calls on his name will be saved. Tonight there's an opportunity. Jesus calls each one here. Heaven votes for you. Hell votes against you. You cast the deciding vote. Maybe you've never known God. And you just come with a friend and say, I don't know, because I don't know most of you here. But I'm just going to ask you just to close your eyes just for a moment. And you say, you know what? I choose life tonight. I want to know Jesus as my Lord and Savior. And ask Him to forgive me of my sins. If you've never done that before, I want to give you an opportunity. God wants you to be flooded with His grace and His love and His mercy. But if that's you, I'm going to ask you on the count of three just to slip up your hand and say, you know what? I choose life. I choose life. It's just with eyes closed. I'm going to ask and those who want to pray, please pray. But if that's you, say, I want to know Jesus as my Savior tonight. The count of three, just shoot up your hand. 1, 2, 3, shoot it out. Say, I want to get right with God tonight. God bless you. Who else would say, you know what? Please pray for me. I want Jesus to be my Lord and Savior. If that's you, just raise up your hand. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Awesome. Let's pray this together. Say, dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
I believe. You died.
And rose again.
That I might have eternal life.
I receive forgiveness of every sin.
In Jesus' name. Thank you for cleansing me. Jesus' name. Let's just raise our hands towards heaven. God wants to touch people here tonight. Move in this place, Almighty God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Who's here and you're having some kind of pain or problem in your knee? If that's you, just slip up your hand. You need healing in your knee. These two ladies here and you, I want you to come. If you can come on up here. And you as well. Amen. This is really good. Can you lay your hand right on whatever it is, both knees?
I fell on the edge from the mountain.
Is that one there? Can you put your hand on your knee? Father, I just thank you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. What you revealed, you healed. Yeah, where it's been stretched, where it's been bruised, God, I thank you every cell to function properly. And I thank you that you took every pain upon the cross. God, we rebuke every spirit of infirmity in this place right now. Loose, and we thank you for the healing waters in Jesus' name. And I want you to go like this. How does that feel? You feel good? Press on. You won't feel a thing. Press on. Isn't that good? Hallelujah. Who did that? Jesus did. Amen. Let's give Jesus a shout here tonight. So just take a little step forward here. Hallelujah. You coming up as well? Amen. And so it's your knees or both knees. One knee. I want you to put your hand on your knee wherever it hurts. Or whichever one it is, or if it's both, put them both on there. Just stretch your hands towards these ones here. Father, we thank you that what you reveal, you heal, God. You don't just tempt us, God. What you reveal, you heal. And so I thank you right now, God, in Jesus' name. You touch every knee right now. We rebuke pain. We just say right now, lust in Jesus' name. I thank you right now for that love of God that's flowing into their physical body. How did you hurt yours? Was it some kind of like a sport of some kind? Yeah, that's what I thought. I want you just to go up here on the just take a walk up there and see what happens. Amen? How does it feel right now?
Better than usual?
Yeah? Isn't that good?
Great.
Who did that? Jesus did. Amen. What about you ladies? What could you do? What could do something now that would do something by faith to test it for the glory of God? How does that feel? Isn't that good? That's wonderful.